ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Bottas, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Ricciardo, a Red Bull, Ocon, Russell, and Pierre Gasly, Magnussen, Norris, they've taken a grid penalty, Yuki Tsunoda, and Albon, Schwartzman, Vettel, Mick Schumacher, and Lance Stroll, Joe, and Nicholas Latifi. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. A new season, then a clean slate where anything...
Unavailable. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on the fix. DRS is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Great job, really impressive. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Drivers out in front. Trailing our teammate by 7.8 seconds. stopping now. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Condition still looking good.
Decent time in the pits, and the team will be hoping they can get back into action as fast as possible so they don't lose too much time from this stop.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Coming in for a stop. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 4.1 seconds. pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Gap to the car ahead is 5.6 seconds. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Gap to the car in front is 6.5 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. We've got enough fuel for three more laps. Mate, I can't complain about that one. That was an excellent drive.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain. Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Max Verstappen now leads the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to